Welcome to Stealth Artisan Live. I'm Ashler, your host and gamer. I'm going to be playing a little bit more of Death's Gambit. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can't. Take out that lady. Need to turn my remapping back on. There we go. All right. There we go. Hello again. 51 deaths. Fucking dash, man. Fuck you. So much garbage that they have that glitch, man. That lie of a fucking move. I'm familiar with it being there, but it's not helpful. Thank you. heal. Heal.
Meddlesome twit! You've ruined everything! No outsider has ever made it to Kaer Shorai!
Mother?
Do you understand? You've left us for dead! Any mortal blood spilled here is on your hands. Remember that.
Oh, what? Okay, that's taken care of. That direction I think was kind of taken care of. I think there was some blocks in here and there, like a block down there, but I think... Oh, there's that dark section that I haven't gone back into. I don't know about that section though. Could have rather pushed forward the other way. We'll see. think it's... We can get there via... this way, possibly. Wrong button. Oh, wrong, wrong just weapon. Kinda screwed here. Can't pull him. I could. Oh. Can you just take damage? This guy. Kinda wish I had my sights out. Can I do this fast enough? No. Nope. My shit. I think we're gonna go longer. Let's see here. Where is... Oh shit, she's here. Ow, I feel like a dick. Oh shit, sorry. Oh, my goodness. Strength. Spin and strength. Spin. Spin. Require spear. Those might be worth to pick up and mess around with. Let's see, exit. I wasn't really liking the hit, though.
You've another from Vildredor that accompanies you. An exile, judging by his stump. The hunt flows through his veins like a violent river. Consider that a friendly warning.
No.
The word around here is that he defeated the Bulwark. Don't let it get to your head. Stronger foes await.
Apologies. You've saved me and I've yet to introduce myself. I am Nymeria from Mistra, the Spring Isles. As promised, I have some teachings for you. Shall we begin?
Oh, she's bow technique stuff. Where's what 20 fin? What do these do? Interesting. I think I like that one though. That one sounds interesting to me. Surprised at how much it costs though. Does it not do that much damage? Exit.
Dead are restless, yet you still linger.
Guess that could be my mom instead.
Arrogance will be your downfall. If you've no intention of returning, then take this with you. May it serve you, but leave then. Before I change my mind and brand you under the Covenant's servitude.
Did I get a... an extra one? Or did I just get a... four health. No, that's 240. What is this? 240, 33. What does this one do? This does the same thing, but it reduces the cooldown reduction of stuff, which sounds amazing. Let's do that. Let's try running that one. Let's go get her. Feather back, though. Stuff. I definitely need to learn how to stay out of that. I don't know. Maybe this way is quicker. Yeah, obviously he's doing like heavy shit. exit. Let's talk to him.
Eternal thanks, Pop. Listening to that Archer talk was torture worse than the Amarok's. Now, you're here for some training, yes?
Rolled the other way. Let's see here. Thank you.
using my own.
I don't know why the same don't stack up next to each other. It's weird. Okay. Let's see if I can remember where that dark place is at. Ran into like a dead end eventually. Which I assume will be opened via me going up and then down. Ah, it's probably here. Catch that on fire so I could see. Doing no damage. Why is it always giving me shit that I'm not even built on? So fucking stupid that they do that. Zero. Zero, 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 zero. I had to do that, or I think that's bullshit that the fire doesn't do what I'm needing here. Done. Yes, I did have one of these. That's garbage that it's like picks a specific slot though. That's quite frustrating actually. Let's see here. It'd be nice if I could actually choose. Let me put it where I want it. Pull him over to the light and get him just the same. Right. Do I literally have to use one of those fucking... gems on him. That's trash if I do. Only way that that's kinda okay is if that guy upstairs sells them, like, regularly. Like, they don't go out of his inventory. See, it'd be fine if I threw them and then I could pick them up, but that's not how they work. Damn it! It's so fucking frustrating. I clicked it over and it just didn't move. Here, you come here. Garbage that this light doesn't fucking do it. Do I need to go over there for any reason? It's like, do you jump over there and kill it to what? Maybe walk through that dark spot up there, maybe? Doesn't look like there's like light coming out of it. Oh god. Have I been here before? Looks like a boss fight. I want a fucking shrine if I'm gonna do a boss fight. messed up right now. On that run is odd. Yeah, because that run is not cool. Let's see here, level up. I think I'm gonna hop off here though. Out of the way and some more grinding and pushing forward. I'm gonna have to look down there at that other thing. I think what I'm gonna do is see if that guy upstairs sells those glowing things, which I think he does. So if I can go ahead and do a run where I'm getting a bunch of those, then I can clear out that area and feel kind of good. Beyond that, then I may try to just push forward and then just, I don't know, try to think if there's any other place that would be better to go. Well, but this was Stealth Artisan Live. I am Ashler. As we return to the shadows, let's all praise the moments we share. Till next time.